Hello, my dear friend. I am Suman Rana and you are watching Info Edge Library. YouTube has introduced a new player called Mini Player that will no doubt enhance our YouTube video searching or YouTube video browsing experience. Let's see how to work in that.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
This particular feature was previously available for the mobile application. Now, YouTube has introduced the same feature, that is mini player feature, in our web browser also. That means this particular feature will be available for Windows version, Mac version, means across the all desktops. Now, let's see how to work with that. At first, I am opening any video. Let's suppose I'm opening this. Let me mute the sound here and see. Here you will get this mini player option. Click on this mini player. See, now the video has been minimized here. So the moment you will double click on this, and when it will play in background, we can surf the other video also. So now let's double click on this. It will be maximized. Now I want to move to my playlist. Let's suppose I want to get inside this TikTok, this particular playlist. Now the video is opening here. Now the moment it is opening, let me click on this mini player. See, now again that has been minimized. Now I hope that you can find out or you can notice this downward arrow. The moment you are playing any video from the playlist, if you click on this downward arrow, the other videos in that playlist will be listed down. Okay, so here you are getting this loop playlist option, this shuffle playlist option, all these. So right now this video is playing. Now suppose I want to move to the other video, say for example this ATM skimming or pin capturing video. So now you can see the other video as well as here in this particular screen, video playing screen, you'll be getting this next option in order to move to the next video. See, I am moving to the next video, or this is the previous button. You can move to the previous video also by using this button, right? And if you want to close this video or this playing video, then you can click on this cross button. Okay, I hope friend all of you have enjoyed this. Please like this video as well as subscribe my channel to get all these new update regularly. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Enjoy.